Hello everyone, today I'll be doing the disassembly and the assembly of the wall clock for my DIY assignment. I am the bus student, roll number 20HS20017. This is my assignment number 3. Here I'll have to take out the outer frame so that I can remove the needles and take out the main processing board. And after that I'll remove all the needles. Be careful while removing the needles because they are very sharp. And now I can take out the main board where all the machines work. Now let's see what's work inside it. Here you'll be able to see different clock gears and different wheels, and we'll talk about the mechanism soon. Now let's see the mechanism of the watch. The battery provides current to the microchip, and the microchip is beneath this coil, and that microchip is connected to a quartz crystal, which I'll show you soon, and then that gives a current to this coil, and this coil creates a magnetic flux, and that magnetic flux gives electric pulses to this stepping motor, small stepping motor, and this converts the electrical energy to mechanical energy periodically, and then all the gear system works after it. As you know, by the principle of gear, that is, more number of teeth means less angular speed, and less number of teeth means fast angular movement, and by this the different gears rotate different watch needles, and thus we get second, minute and hour. And now I'll show you the internal part of the board, which will be having a small quartz which will be responsible for periodically oscillations. And here you will be able to see the frequency range of the quartz when I touch the nodes of the quartz. And this is the quartz. Sorry for the camera, it was not visible, so I put the photo. Now as you have seen all the processes, now let's do the assembly of the watch. Do keep a note of all the gears where it wears, and also take special care for installing it again, as they are very fragile and may break very fast. So do take care and do with caution. Here I have put the needle and it is working fine. Now let's proceed ahead. working. And also do remember to keep it clean, don't make it dirty. So as it is working nicely, you can put all the frames back to its place. Now the work is almost complete, and now I would like to thank my cousin sister who helped me do the recording of all this. Now after doing all the screw, the watch is working excellently.